Hi guys! Welcome sa aming channel. Please like our videos and subscribe para sa mga next episode. Kung may specific na part na gusto nyong panoorin, just check the pinned comments below for the timestamp. Alright, let's get started!
From the lands of always winter comes the snow. Day turns to night. And the darkness brings the White Walkers. A shroud of death falls across the face of Westeros. To meet this threat, Houses Targaryen, Stark, and Lannister declare a truce and take up arms against their common enemy. Alliances rarely last. In the end, only power will remain. Because this is a Game of Thrones.
I'm Lord of Winterfell while my father is away.
will not disappoint you.
I'm Lord of Winterfell while my father is away. Any man of the Night's Watch is welcome at Winterfell.
I've won every battle. Honor and duty.
I'm Lord of Winterfell while my father is away. I'm Lord of Winterfell while my father is away. Any man of the Night's Watch is welcome at Winterfell.
I've won every battle.
I'm Lord of Winterfell while my father is away. Any man of the Night's Watch is welcome at Winterfell.
I've won every battle.
There's nothing interesting here.
I'm Lord of Winterfell while my father is away. I'm Lord of Winterfell while my father is away. I'm Lord of Winterfell while my father is away.
I will skin you alive!
I'm Lord of Winterfell while my father is away. Any man of the Night's Watch is welcome at Winterfell.
I've won every battle. Thank you.
I'm Lord of Winterfell while my father is away.
So that's it for GOT Winter is Coming. Ang tanong, is it worth 666 MB? Let's find out. So ang goal ng game na to was really to make the followers of Game of Thrones happy. Objective ng game was to take care of your base, level up, i-attack yung mga rebels, and in the long run other guilds as well. Narration and voice acting were good. When you click on certain characters, may mga iba't ibang lines sila all throughout the games and it adds spice dun sa mismong game. Visual is medyo seryoso since naka-base nga sa GOT, pero maganda yung graphics and very crisp yung itsura ng characters and ng mapa. Super ganda din ang sound effects nito, alam mong pinagplanuhan yung paggawa ng game. Controls were responsive. When completing yung quest, kailangan mo ng full focus when playing the game, especially when building or training troops para madali ka maka-advance dun sa quest. This is strategy game with base management. Ang focus nito mainly was to manage your base and sticking up together with your alliances. As you go deeper, ang priority mo na dito was really to attack other guild and to defend against their attack. Sa shop naman guys, to buy diamonds, price ranges from 52 pesos to 5,150 pesos. So, for those of you na you're just starting out, be sure not to use your diamonds agad-agad. Kasi, as you go along, you'll be needing it to level up. The gameplay looks like Lords Mobile. So, ang rating ko dito is 5. It's understandable why ganun kabigat yung file size nito. Sa ganda ng gameplay and visual, okay na yon. Just remember to turn on your notification on settings para ma-notify kayo kung may mga umaatake na sa base ninyo. Kasi napansin ko na naka-off yung notification as default. Happy playing!